We put the case in motion. Surrender the past redundant.
We put the case in motion.